But not in the same fight. So we're going up against Pavron. Pavron, however you say it. This is their last settlement right here. And we've got a nice Wa army just ready to unleash their hurt on them. And they have absolutely nothing. Say it again, y'all. So we're just going to fight this because our catapults are going to blow them to smithereens pretty much. We're going to knock out a section of the wall. Depending on where we're at, we might be able to get one section at about two towers. And I do got an orc shaman, but he's a little young, like level one young, so it's gonna be a bit of a pain here. They're all coming through here, so maybe I'll be better off just, since all of them are gonna be focused over here, maybe I'll just have them like all focus on this one side. Sadly, we're gonna have to like group up our units, and we're gonna need like two walls. Definitely. I mean, we're gonna need to destroy two towers, so which is fine. It'd be what it be. I'm not worried about it. The second army is just gonna come and brute force the walls. That's exactly what they're gonna do. They're gonna sit there. Well, they're not gonna sit there. They're gonna go get shot at for a little bit, cause it's a wild army. I don't care. You know what I mean? The Wa army is expendable. It just has one job to do. So we're just gonna blow these guys up real fast. And they're gonna spend their time shooting that. And these guys are gonna come and do exactly what I need them to do. These guys are basically just gonna charge at the wall. Come through here, and they're gonna blow up some parts of that. Oh, okay, actually, yeah, we do need to get rid of the second tower over here, too. Like, he does have regeneration, so I'm not too worried about it. It doesn't look like the catapults are really doing anything. Shooting at that, even though I don't see it, but yeah, we're gonna try to get have all our close range units get the walls. That's all, because they don't have a lot of units. What are they gonna do? Once we take over the walls, they're gonna be stuck. Oh, neat. And they broke the gate too. Alright, so let's get you out the way now. We'll just have you go over there. Again, this is the Wa army. I'm not too worried about it. The gate's broken. Is there anyone defending that? Not really. Let's see. You get over there. Get over there. They should be taking the walls pretty soon. They're going to destroy that. Because while we're busy trying to take the towers, you know, I'm hoping that we can't beat the foot squires, but we have so many units, we should be able to, like, literally stop these foot squires from being too much of a pain. Like, because we outnumber them so much, we should be able to fight them to the last man. Or scare them away before we fight them to the last man. Are battle pilgrims? No, good. They're just shielded in front. See, alright. Hold on, chop chop. Good. We need those walls out the way. I want to get my archers up here too. we're taking this slowly but surely. And then after we win, the goal is to get these guys on the wall so that way they can fire into the cavalry. Because again, I don't really care about the Wall Army. The Wall Army can go somewhere with itself. Good, good, good. Because these guys are very tired. Like, they just set up... Like, that's the thing with getting ladders. You know what I mean? Your units get super tired, so... It can be a pain, especially when you're, like... You know, trying to have them do stuff. Here, you get over there. You get over here. And then you get over here. Because what we need to do is we need to give our units a little bit of a rest. Because now we hold the walls. So we our archers can get up here with no problem. Oh, no. What are you guys doing? Get back up here. Get back up here. Don't be chasing down. What's wrong with y'all? Just need to own these towers piece by piece. Come on, don't y'all understand, like, to split up and go through different... I promise you, sometimes I'd be like, really, game? A lot of times I'd be like, really, game? Let's see. Let's make sure that you guys have your stuff on. Volume up, so let's see. That should get them out the way. I think part of the problem is that they were really just in the way here. There's so many units here, you know? There you go. And that's what I should be seeing, is a bunch of them getting shot at. Whether they deserve it or not is not my problem. All of these guys, though, will be moving over here. And, alright, I guess we could do something about over here. So, let's see. Damage sustained. I don't know what you got shot at by, but... But, boo, you better get yourself over here. We got shootings to do. Yep, and we're gonna let them shoot it out over there. They should be able to hold that over. We can get rid of those Mount Yeoman archers. That's one less source of damage they have. Because we got to get rid of this cavalry. That's the problem here. Let's see. Can y'all shoot into that? That would be hot if you could. You're obstructed. Okay, so get over there. There we go. We're holding it down really well, but that's because we've got our, like, really, like, stupid units ready. at the top. Let's throw a Y in there. Should have used it earlier. What are they shooting at? There's nothing there. Hopefully we can get like these archers and stuff out the way. That'd be great. Oh, that's the paladin. Mm-hmm. We might be able to do something there. Let's see. They're gonna run out of ammo though soon enough. So I want to get Grom in here just cause I know he's gonna. Do me justice, and by do me justice, I mean someone's gonna die. Just hit that paladin. Maybe we can get them to bring the horses in here. It's time to bring these guys in. Let's go. Get in here. Oh, I forgot to have them stop firing. Ugh, that's kind of. Oh, whatever. We're probably gonna sack this in. Oh, no, no, no. You come back here. Come back here. Come on, Grom. I need you to peace out. You too. Come on. Bring it in. Bring it in. There we go. These archers doing? Come on, guys. What are y'all even doing? Get out the way. No, I mean they should all be having their oh, no, they got ammo, so I don't know what I don't know what they're doing. There we go. And army losses. That was a bit of a long match. But yeah, I'm trying to be more proactive in recording my battles, just to that way I have videos like stocked up because there are some really good ones. But this was interesting because of what I was going against. On the defending side, this would have been really tough. Like I think their best bet would have been to meet me out in the fields, because cavalry. They have great cavalry. I would not be, if we were on the fields, I would have no holding power. They would just eat through my units. But we can hold the lines pretty well. You know what I mean? We got some more stone trolls up in here. And I'm probably going to sack it. Most definitely going to sack it, because it should be rich enough. I don't just want to take it and not make no money out of this place. Because what I'll do is I'll sack it, and then I'll raise it to the ground. That way they disappear. I'll raise it to the ground next time. Because right now, we're doing really well. We're at war with a few factions, because no one likes the greenskins. But we're at war with like 6 different people over here, so... And most of them are elves, but the elves are busy. They're not gonna come bother me. Especially because I just have, like, this one settlement. Even if they come in, you know what I mean? I'm still not worried about it, because I've got this one settlement. My goal is to let all the other greenskins do the work, and then I'm gonna attack them, confederate them, and move on with my day. And that's how we're gonna roll out with this campaign. I'm gonna let them collect all the land, and then we're gonna confederate them. And take everything they worked to make. Just for me, of course. And, yeah, that's gonna be it. I think I gotta occupy this. Oh, yeah, I do gotta occupy. Oh, no, if I raise it, we're fine. Alright, yeah, I'll raise it next time. When in doubt, raise the bitch. And, yeah, so that's gonna be it for this one, guys. Because, well, almost. Let me just go in a little bit more in depth. Because right now, I have not taken any other settlements. I just have this one settlement, and what I'm doing is I'm making one super powerful army that can attack everything. So that way, as my money builds up, when I'm ready to start attacking and building up settlements, then we'll be fine. Because to be honest with you, I'm literally surrounded by Bretonnia factions everywhere. Right? There are some vampires. Oh, yeah, there are some vampires over here and over here, but. For the most part, I'm surrounded by good factions. You know what I mean? The Wood Elves are neutral. They don't give a fuck until I fight them. But everyone else is like, yo, bro, come bring that stuff. So rather than have a whole bunch of settlements and be attacked and have to constantly defend, my mindset is I'll just attack and raise everything to the ground and collect money. And then when I'm ready to go and fight and when I'm ready to go and like start taking settlements and shit, then I'll start collecting settlements, and then I'll have more money to make more armies, and I'll be able to have higher tier units as well. You know, like, even if I go into the negative of bankroll, I'll still have money to pay my troops, so it won't be bad at all. Which is one thing the greenskins do make from sacking and looting. You know, like, their post battle loot is really good. And I think that's one of the driving forces to their economy. Because there is really just go in, attack, sack everything. Don't try to make a stable home yet. Eventually you'll be able to do it, but not yet. And if you see dwarves, kill them automatically. Who are these guys? See dwarves automatically. I'm already at war with them, I think. Am I at war with them? Not yet. We will be, though, shortly. So yeah, that's going to be it for this one, yo. I hope you're all entertained, and I will catch you all